No growler. Just on the football field here at Clarence High School in Formby. Can we come and have a look? See if we find a way inside. Be a caretaker, but he's not here anymore, from what I understand. So let's see if he's accessible. Let's go take a look. Old building, definitely. Looks like a new block on this side. But stuff in there. You can see. Everything looks sealed up. Look around. Little playing field. Crossroads. Quite intact. Yeah. We'll get spotted from the road, so be cautious around here. Okay, this is Clarence High School in Formby. It's been dealt with for a number of years now, but still has a lot of the old school possessions still in here, so hopefully this will be a good little explore. Well, the old school calculator. Right. Let's take it. I'm solving by design. Okay, better. There you go. Some old measuring cutting equipment. Pat Simpson. Kind of cool. I don't know what that is. So, there you go. Set the handle. It's a bit good up and down, slightly. Maybe this is the last day it was used as a school. That's the last bit of work in here. Keep out. So, storeroom. Coals for the oven. That's the newspaper we have. Give it a date. It's Thursday, October 4th, 2012. So, 10 years. Approximately if it an activity in here. Still room in here. Saws and chisels and so on. Must have Makita's really. Looked in. Lime green coils. Toilets in there. What's this? A lot of green chairs. Sure, here's got a bed in it. Maybe this is where the human parlour you came to. A little further in. Interesting tiles. Not so that, is it? Like the stage. cool. That's Sam's Grand Slam. That was the last production that was performed here. Basketball markings. Julius. Just got up. Track sport seating. Definitely the older part of the school over there. Hopefully we can get through to that. It's one of these rooms. It's a very wet day, shall we say. Yeah, cool in here. Like this. Lighting. Back here. Just behind stage now. Wow. Wow. All this. Keyboard. Shoes, guitars, more people. Oh, drum kit over there. Cymbals. Wow. Very organised books over there. Two. See the Day of the Tripods. Should have heard that one before. Julius Caesar. Just sat here going to waste. Shoes and stuff down there. I'm surprised it's not more wrecked. Not many people haven't accessed it yet. Behind the stage. Yeah. Very good condition. A lot more estate here. Oh my days. This is actually a full size snooker table here. Man. Cups. support. Not from the school, obviously. That's Stephen Hendry who's here, which I don't think he was. Balls are here and everything. Midland Bank Trophy. November 1986. So it was given to St George's School, Formby. There you go. See what that. It's almost like a church. Church benches. Over to America. Well, the Empire State Building up there. King Kong in the background. Chrysler. Statue of Liberty. Good red hair. And this continues. Bulk of it. What's down the path? I'll come back in a minute. Salt, not salad, I think. Stairs this way, just goes on and on. So it's outdated record holders for see discus on there, 400 meters high jump. It's right from sports days, I'm guessing. Dates on them. Come on, God, do it. That's the door. Was that before? I couldn't get through. Definitely suffering wear and tear down here. What's this one? Okay. Yeah, well, that's what maybe a computer lab. Dell wants us here. I don't know a lot of history actually on this place other than it's closed. They did have a caretaker here. Came up about a year ago. But for whatever reason, it's now just been left. Oh, bloody rabbits. Yeah, it's now been left. Just a decay. I know other people have been in here, but it's not had a total tour done yet. So much stuff here. Even sweets, eyes and everything. It's criminal. Vacuums. Workbooks. Assessments there. Wonder if almost it closed down. But it was only meant to be temporary. I thought it would be open again. Everything's still here. But let's see on the roof. A lot of damage now. With age, water, etc. taking their toll. This looks a little bit like staff only here. Oh. Let's go this way. Another one here. Something to the little courtyard. Oh, staff to the switch to the staff room. It's a mentor room. Well, so if you've seen better days. What animals going on? Little dogs. Where are those dogs? Okay. Male toilets. Exciting to classroom here. What's this one? Oh, that's a fire exit. What's happened here? It's been like an, it's like an heart attack. Literally an heart attack. Store. Like, it's like all the painting here has just exploded, like all the way up. Sure, not by accident. There's the fingerprints. There's ink. No, I think it's paint. Ooh, looks like there's four-legged friends. Two-legged friends? Sorry. Birdcage there? No. This is everywhere. Everywhere. I'm not over here though. I mean, about leaving, I think, like, surely these are all worth something to someone. These microscopes. Cases. I'm guessing that's what that is. I don't know what that is, but they'll all have ease, surely. Shane. It's another room on the corridor. Definitely a lot more artsy and projecty than when I was at school. It's a storeroom. Like I said, everything's just here. There's your dog room in here? I don't know. It's also on these pages. Yeah. 31st to the 5th, 19, or this one. And this is, yeah, that's dated 2019 as well. I wonder if it acted as a college of some sort. See there, I don't care on that one. Yeah, I wonder if it was part of it was used as a college. But 19 is taken just before the pandemic. But you say it looks like it's been closed longer than this. This one. No, this looks. No. It's over here, it's like dog food. Indicated is there college courses here. What's this bit about? Horses. That one looks like it might have been in one of these classrooms. Okay, let's keep moving. Okay, I don't think we've been this way. What's this place? Wow. It's like a sensory room. So I'll be the side of this curtain. Yes. I don't know what that is, but it's going to project some sort of light. There's some crazy mad images on the wall. Lights on the ceiling. It's like everything in this place. Everything. CSS. CSS therapies. Yeah, but how much water is there? Looks like potentially some sort of common room. There we are. What's that cupboard in the corner? No, it's a storage cupboard. It's dated, I see 16 on that folder. So many different dates. 2016, 2015. Right in the corner of the building, far side. Like, show you out the window. There's the gates. See how far we've come. Think we'll head into this wing up here. I think now it's all a part of the school. Have a look over there. Not much in here. Hold on. Our table looks like a football table. You can see the rain, the dirt. It's a salty Christmas tree there. Water damage everywhere. It just looks like a... I actually don't know what this is. A gaming chairs over there. Keyboards. In fact, there's even a little cross over here. Jesus Christ. There's some sort of... Oh. It's a golf bag. There's a mattress here. Some sort of storage room in here. Everyone's in here. There's just nothing in our office. And same. This is weird. If that was the old entrance here. It's a little bit more grander. Like reception office. Monopoly Wally. There's quite a lot of like board games around the same around there. Maybe it was more focused on looking after the welfare of the people who came here than educational, maybe. It's a quiet area. Fitness area. there is a way out onto the courts and stuff like that, but I'm not going to use it. Oh, it's raining like this. There you go. I'm sorry, I'm surprised there's not more people being in there. Made a mess. Let's go this way. Everywhere is just stocky, just lurched about the whole buildings. Got massive water damage. Not one bit that's dry, I don't think. Squelchy squelch. Staff room of some sort, I think. This one's here. 2016. So, wow. Bucket full of cups for various things. Games on it. Merseyside FA 2004-2005, Charter Standard, EBD League, Senior Cup, Women's. That's football. There's a dance award there. Shannon Cup. It's football, isn't it? What's this big one here? That's another dance award. Someone here too. Seems a lot of football. So we've got this one here. Let's click at that one, that big one. Stuff. Right to the very end on the bottom now. Just out there. There's some sort of dining area, maybe. Tranquil area. The outside courts again. Kitchens. It smells like kitchens. It still smells of fat in it. time to go upstairs. Some more stairs. Okay, just come upstairs now. Still on the floor yet. That curtain's on the walls here. It's old. This looks like somebody's tried to do something with this, maybe in the past. The old walls that have come down. There's still equipment here, you can see. Loads more games, keyboards, learning equipment. See all these walls that have been torn down. It must have been segregated all of it. It's almost like dormitories. Well, every room seems to have plumbing. Sorry, every section seems to have some sort of plumbing. No, sorry, a lot of sections have plumbing. But every bit's got its own radiator put down there. I wonder if people actually stayed here at some point. Hold on, okay, so that answers a bit. So on this fire plan here, talking about bedrooms down here. Lounge in the middle, dining room, more bedrooms. Bedrooms, office, kitchen, bathroom. So yeah. Somebody must have lived here at one point. I'm not sure for what purpose, because I don't think it was a boarding school. That's where all that kitchen's come from. A bit of privacy. Just continue through. Upstairs after. Nothing's for. Hospitality. That was 1, 2, and 3. Wow. Should be a big kitchen. So I'm not sure why. Definitely not as big up here as it was downstairs, as you can see. The windows here. They're the lower classrooms you went in earlier. What's the kitchen? Door? Over here. 2018 planner. Some parts of this have been in use when later. I think some of it's closed down sooner. But doesn't seem to make sense. Hair and beauty. So I'll show you this. Some of the hair and beauty design technology. Again, looking like some sort of learning or college facility. Here, after it closes the school. But certainly not as much on this side. Let's go back to the other side and have a look. Over there. the top floor, I believe. Actual bath. So this one here, it's got a bedroom almost. So it's got kids' toys, clock there, games. Let's see what else we can see. Very motivational. What's this one? It's some sort of office. Hold on. There we go. Strictly no pupils allowed in the office. Some schools down there too. Be in the right place at the right time. Follow instructions from staff first time. Keep hands, feet, objects and hurtful remarks to yourself. Walk in the building. Oh, there you go. There's the officers. Maybe it was children who had like extra needs, maybe were here. Don't know. It's got this kind of school touch to it. Guidance then 2007, so it's like again, just a completely different year. To the other side of where we came up. Let's walk over here then. There's more stairs going up there. Another keyboard. Helpful to put all the keys on. And power though. See how high up we are there. Well, some scales. Foreign room, language room, maybe. That's the banana. Playing fields out there. We haven't been. What's the story? There's another bath. That's not something you expect to see in every corridor either. This is obviously the Christmas room. Everything piled up. Godly items as well. Don't bouncy Santa. The previous door. or feet, maybe. Offices. This just seems to be some sort of organisation. I think it's piled into these rooms. Like, a lot of clothes and stuff in there. Boots. The kitchen. Ooh, nice little hatch there. A serving hatch. I need to open that fridge. Go on then. Lovely. I did that. Okay, hands in here. And this little lampshade. Just has a really weird flow to it. Okay, I guess this is where the boss and things will ultimately come from. Can be there, down the end of this room. Religious room, chapel. Yeah, school logo up there. The ship. It's the gym over there. Room right at the beginning, the stage. See, altar in here. The organisation research. More games. Home man there. Something out of a Los Angeles motel. So this is going to now. Hold on, is this on the screen? Well, if you can quite see down there. Well, I'm zooming. And so I'm then referring to Clarence High School. Explain part of it. Yeah. College side came from. Media. Is that a boat? The one that sunk. So this one first. Pengies. 911. Or 911, I should say. There's some sort of common room. Building over there is the only one we haven't gotten to, which I think is the sports hall. Seal up. Every other bit. Bin in. Break your canteen area. Yeah, stairs going. Sorry about that. Yeah. An old school desk. When I was at school, that's what we learnt with. One of these. Some of them for years. Quite cool. Back. Yeah. Interesting. So that's another toilet. Smoking, careers. Smoke careers as well. There's a lot of time spent into doing the projects in here, definitely. More stairs up, but I don't know where they're going, unless it's into the attic, because we are. Seems to be on the top floor here. Come and have a look. There's a cross over there. Up into the attic now, what looks like the attic. Wow. Yeah. So much comfort. Door's cool. Maybe this is where all the naughty pupils got put. Oh wow, look at this. What is this? Is a skirt part of the school? It is only super cool. All empty. Windows. And this beams the roof. So it's someone having an office up here potentially. These desks are laid out. There's a computer up here too. Got this little window here. Looks like an arrow slit window. You see the castle. The floors are so solid. Let's see what's on the other side. Water. Pumps. More cabinets. I wonder if there may be archives things up here, maybe. The finance meeting from 1998 talking about budgets. Oh, there's no sewage. So I've got here, decision was made last year to increase the fees by 15%. So I guess it was. I guess it was. It wasn't a private. It was a private school then, not a public school. To see as well here as well. Talk about the closure on the residential units. Decision was taken to temporarily close down the
It's okay. It's taking temp to close down Bennett unit and so we're taking places. There were only 6 boys in residence. So there was people, so the rooms that I thought were dormitories that I thought before probably were. Talking here about saying that hoping natural wastage where staff will leave won't be replaced. So I guess it was struggling a little bit. Number. There's a number there somewhere. So Mr. Bird. Okay. Mr. Kenny said if we achieve 73 enroll for students, this would equate to 65 full-time placements. So I guess that's what it needed to be financially viable. So he's also said the 3 units can accommodate 48 children, and they've got the option to open the 4th unit. So I guess parts of the school are closed and parts are open at times. Yeah, quite interesting. That's a good thing there. Nope. Okay, I think this might be the end then. I'm going to take some pictures, have it way out. Same old bits, I'll add them on the end of this video, but no, cool. Just a little shot of essentially what was the school. Parents, school in Formby. There we go. Just behind the arches of the attic. So I was just about to leave and I just stumbled across this. Interesting little bit of old history. Saying here, number of boys, girls admitted, discharged during the year 1925. Man. Don't read through that. Love a bit of old history like that. That's very, very cool. So, yeah. That's the final bit. Thank you. Cool.
Right. Looks like people living here. Isn't that all these possessions?
Oh, yeah.
Hello. These are showers, aren't they? But little CDs. Not very good ones. Patsy Cline, Elvis. I'm sure somebody would argue if you tell me they're really good.
Oh, well,
Shadows.
See an actual disc anywhere? I want the Elvis one looking around like.
Probably is if you're reading up. There's more here, aren't there? These are just boxes of CDs. Glasses. Oh, we like drinking glasses, weren't it?
Yeah.
What, like they're like some sort of like punk shoe.
Punk shoe?
Punk shoe.
Oh, punk.
And there was all the spikes on it.
Yeah.
Got DVDs here. Paw Patrol.
My kids are a bit old.
Training Day. That's quite a good beat. That's quite a good film. Have you seen that?
Oh, yeah.
The Wire. Oh, you didn't watch The Wire, have you?
No.
Wire's quality. Yeah.
The Helper.
There's something dripping. I pressed the shower to see if it worked. Yeah.
Yeah. won't lie, I'm having that. Look. I'm having that. It's going in my car, that.
What, why are you wearing your Robert Fletcher's tie?
Yeah, exactly. What are these?
They're just like...
Rubbers or razors.
Are they?
Yeah.
Wow. This must go into the gym here anyhow, somehow. It looks like it does. Yeah, it could be. I wonder if these doors are open, you just like walk out after. So I'm having to climb up. Oh. No. Just some sort of, that's a big old ghetto blaster, as we call it, maybe.
Yeah. Walking around, going on your shoulder.
If you were cool.
Yeah, take about 16 of them big fat batteries
and
last
about
1 hour.
Yeah, like C's or D's over there. Yeah. I don't know what. Changing rooms. This might be a bit spooky. More sweaty. Nets and
oh yeah,
what's in there? Clothes, like your kits, boots, yeah. Musty.
Yeah.
What's that? Showers at the end.
Shooting shop.
That was a girl's one on the other side, maybe.
Yeah, that's why it didn't smell so bad.
Yeah. It's all late into studying. Hopefully it's got decent in here. Let's go have a look in here.
Yeah.
It's big. It looks bigger than the outside. Like, I don't think it'll show up on there. I don't think it'll even show up on the screen. No, there's nothing showing up here. It's too big.
Yeah.
Like, I should get some pictures after. Yeah, like, look up. Hold it. Is it upstairs? Maybe through that door over there. Yeah, these batteries, I changed them just before, you know, when last time, but when it came, but they've gone again. I don't know how that'll show up. What's that to do that? This way?
Yeah.
It's had a good kicking in here, I reckon.
I haven't been using the shop.
People have got in here before they've got in the other bear.
Yeah.
Although, it's like, I don't know nothing about exercise bikes, but surely stuff like this.
Looks quite high tech, doesn't it?
Yeah.
I mean, I don't really know what.
Isn't it? You see eBay. Got cricket bats, golf clubs, with cricket pads. There's got to be a lot of equipment in here.
Yeah.
These like wicker hampers. It's got a cricket bat in it. And your pads.
Yeah, but you know what? That's a decent look club. That I've heard that before. Them hippos. And they're only a steel shaft, like. But...
You're surprised if it's like a charity and stuff, they can go with it. It's good for the kids, you know, to have all this equipment.
Well, yeah.
Potentially people can even hide the gym out. Oh, look. I think these are, what do you call them? Discus. It's a discus.
Oh, yeah.
Don't kick it, will you?
No.
I'll try to catch it. Yeah, there's everything in here. Little cones.
I that used to be my mum's sport when she was at school, the shot put.
Yeah. Golf club. What are they? Like a 9-iron or something?
Wait.
These? Are they drivers? The drivers?
There's a 3-wood hippo. And then the not the other one, is it? Just 11 degree. I don't know what 11 degree is, but
there's a hockey stick there too.
And a couple of hockey sticks on all this. That's sad no than that. These are worth a lot of money. These. It's mad that they just left these.
I don't know. It's like just close it down and
yeah.
You know. Yeah. Wasteful, isn't it?
I mean, they've got the incline on as well. They go up and down, don't they?
Yeah.
This back bit, like raising.
Three bikes and three treadmills.
Well, these are quite fun, aren't they? These cross trains.
Oh, cross trains. No, yeah. Sorry.
These are quite fun, aren't they? I like these.
I don't think you're doing enough work, yeah, for exercise. Yeah, someone's gonna go kicking at all this anyhow, it's like a double glass. Down there onto the just the old court. Maybe this will show up.
I mean, do you know what? I mean, say like self-destructive kid, you know what? If you had gone into somewhere down like that, I'd probably done exactly the same.
Close your voltaic system. What's that gonna be?
Can you use that to turn it?
Oh, just a load of electrics. Yeah. Modern electrics.
Yeah, it looks it.
I guess that's the
solar panel.
Yeah, you saw it, and that wasn't on this building, was it?
It might be on the top.
It's on that one over there.
It might be on the top. It might be on
top
of it as well.
It's like a bar.
Maybe this run.
Yeah, like independently?
Independently, yeah. Obviously the school had use of it, but...
We saw all the stuff on the playing field, didn't we?
Yeah.
Like... I don't think there's anything in the cupboards, but...
Yeah, I suppose there's potential and...
Those boards on the playing field look near, potentially stayed... Nothing in there. This look potentially stayed open, you know,
yeah,
after...
That, yeah,
after everything else closed.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, you know... Obviously got fitness, but you know the courts and stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah. We've got Wembley, innit?
Nice, that.
Yeah, it's spent a bit of money on it.
Yeah.
Not obviously a lot of money on Wembley, but in here. Like, it's proper dark out there now.
Yeah.
It's not much to say. Don't fancy spending the night in that creepy school.
No.